Take to Marcus Shackey. Walk it deep. Oh, that's tough for Christian. He's tough. Put on his brave face and Lauren.
Schofield playing a sweeping role here. Now Gaff's running hard. Schofield doing a lot of running himself. Back to Yo. Back to Schofield. Banging it now off half back. Keeping it low. What a play by Schofield.
Johnson handballs into the goal square. And it was a great effort, wasn't it?
Yeah,
by Schofield.
Selwood ran into a brick wall. Byrne just shoveling his way through head first. Here's an opportunity for Prittis. He can get around. Gives the handball back inside. Schofield from 45. Shot of goal. Yes, it's there. They've kicked five in a row of the West Coast Eagles.
Could have gone short, but instead he just gets it rocking again into full forward. And John Coleman Schofield goes up and takes the mark.
It jumped off a frightening length, didn't it? And now they can run. Schofield, he's been known to kick a goal or two on the fly. A couple of bounces from Schofield. No one came at him. Absolutely no one. Strolls in and makes it count.
Watts overruns it. Schofield doesn't. Prittis to Schofield. What an athlete. Spins out of trouble. Gets past McDonald. Here's Darling again. He'll play on. It's another goal coming up for the West Coast Eagles. Jack Darling kicks his fourth.
Marston pulled his kick last second. Yeah. Schofield from the pocket to make it a one-point game. There's your moment.
Fritz goes down the line to the wing. Set up for Schofield. And the shoulders of Daniel. The football with his fist. Not easy to do. There's Schofield.
You have to get up at that high, I guess, to jump on Caleb Daniel's shoulders.
Thanks, Gareth. Outside defensive 50, and they're outward bound again, the Eagles, through Schofield. Just meandering along. Look at that, he sold it beautifully. And Stroll's now away, and they've got to half forward all the way back of this great run from Will Schofield. He might fancy himself here, all the way from defence. It was worth